Of the Father's the begotten, ere the worlds began to be, he is Alpha and Omega, he the source, the ending, he. Of the things that are that have been, and that future you shall see, evermore and evermore. Blessed was the day forever, when the Virgin full of grace, by the Holy Ghost conceiving, bore the Savior of our race. And the child, the world's Redeemer, first revealed his sacred face, evermore and evermore. This is he whom seers in old times chanted up with one accord, whom the voices of the prophets promised in their faithful word. Now he shines the long expected. Let creation praise the Lord evermore and evermore. O ye heights of heaven, adore him. Angel hosts his praises sing. All dominions bow before him, and extol our God and King. Let no tongue on earth be silent, every voice in concert ring, evermore and evermore. Glory be to God the Father, glory be to God the Son, glory to the Holy Spirit, persons three yet Godhead one. Glory be from all creation, while eternal ages.